don't dare disturb the dead with this radiation.
You will suffer the consequences of the damned.
I'm baby skeleton.
Excuse me. Have you seen my friend?
Hi.
I know who you are. You're looking for Keith.
Yes. Do you know where he is?
Hi, Giuseppe.
He's actually not dead yet. And I can be reasonable. Give me one good reason why he should live and I'll let you both go.
Well, our rent's due, okay, and he takes care of that, so he's gotta live, so he can pay the rent.
5, 4, 3, 2.
When we were both alive, he gave me this. He just wants me to be more responsible.
That is the lamest shit I've ever heard. But it's actually kind of sweet. I'll allow it.
Giuseppe, that was crazy. But get the hell out of my apartment.